This could be the start of a new era in football, an all-male tournament officiated entirely by women. The under-17 teams from all major clubs like Real Madrid and PSG are in Qatar to compete for the Al-Kass International Cup. And for the first time, it's just women making the calls. This comes as an all-female roster of referees and assistants was announced for the Women's World Cup in France this summer. The referees are using the tournament to hone their skills on video assistant referee technology, VAR. It was used at the Men's World Cup in Russia, and there's a good chance it'll be introduced to the women's tournament too.
Our first goal is just to continue to improve the officials so when we get to France, that they are in top condition, that we have support the tournament in a way that it deserves. Really the best referees and the best performances, and I really expect nothing less. And this tournament and the seminar here that we're at in Qatar is really the way that we can fine-tune.
But with only a few months to go until the World Cup, FIFA's yet to make up its mind on using VAR. And that's raising concerns that the women's tournament won't have the same level of refereeing precision as their male counterparts.
Perhaps one day we'll see a woman take charge of a match at the Men's World Cup. The German Bundesliga broke new ground in 2017 when they used a woman referee for the first time. But that's still a rarity. It's a sport dominated by men, and like the players, women officials still have a long way to go before they draw a level.
FIFA maintains that the training is to keep the same level of consistency among the male and female referees, despite the very different challenges.
You have to sacrifice your family, you have to sacrifice your time, party days, many things that for be here, because we are athletes as well. Many people think that we are only different persons, but we are athletes and we are in a competition as well.
It may still be a struggle, but tournaments like this one increase the possibility of women regularly calling the offside rule to all major matches, not just their own. Phuongy, Nguyen, Al Jazeera, Doha.